So here we have it. This is the slip and go scarf. Well, this is the starting of it. This is called Zoey. Okay, and this is a yarn by Bernat. It's new to the marketplace as of the fall of 2011. So let's begin, and there is no double crochet, no single crochet. This is just slip and go. So let's begin to do a slip knot, just like we normally would. Okay, this will be your start. This is how easy this is. So, slip and go. You got three pom-poms, you got your hook, just like going over. You just want to grab it and slip through, okay? The next one, you want to go between the fifth and the sixth. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Put on the hook, slip, and go. The next one is 3. So here's 3. Go between the third and the fourth, slip, and go. A whole size scarf can be done, I swear to God, in 20 minutes. This one will be the fifth and the sixth going. And you can get an amazing job out of this. A whole size hank, okay, which is the whole size of the skein that you will get, will go about 9 feet long. So you just have to go as long as you feel you want a scarf, then cut it and finish. So let's finish off. Let's say that we're at the end. Just slip and go. Just, isn't that amazing? It's just amazing. It truly is. So now I want to finish off. Let's say that we're done. Look how much I just did in just that second. So I'm going to go close to the pom-pom over here. And I want to tie a knot. Okay. So just coming around. I'm going to tie a knot just like this. And like that. Pull it tight and do another one just to make sure that we did get that in. I actually think I just untied it. It's cute. Sometimes I really don't know what I'm doing. But I do, like everybody else does, we just fake it. So this, we just want to tie it, just like so. And basically, that's all you have, and you can just leave that extra piece on there because you won't even see it in there. So this is the Slip and Go Scarf, and this is one of the 12 gifts of Christmas brought to you by allfreecrochet.com as well as the crochet crowd. So this is what it will look like when it's actually streamed along your shoulders and your back. It's just nice and random, and the black and white and gray here is just absolutely beautiful when it's done already. So that's it for now. We'll talk to you all real soon.